Hi, it's Gabrielle, and today I have a review on the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I know this concealer has been loved by many people here on YouTube and the internet in general, but I just figured I would throw my thoughts out there as well. It is a liquid concealer that comes in a lip gloss type tube packaging with a doe foot applicator. You do get a generous amount of product with each pull. But I find that it's the perfect amount to conceal both of my under eye areas. So I really like the amount. I think it's the perfect amount. My shade is in medium, but I've also used the shade sand before. Talking about their shades, they do have a very diverse shade range, which I appreciate, especially coming from such a large brand. They have the money to be able to create so many different shades. So I do appreciate that and I acknowledge that. The packaging is just plastic, but it's been sturdy. It's held up for me for a while. I've had more than one tubes of this. And I think it's really nice. It is a liquid concealer, but it's very, very creamy and it doesn't sink into any of my fine lines underneath my eyes. I think it covers up, for the most part, my dark circles, but if you do have fairly pigmented or fairly deep under eyes, then I would consider using a corrector in addition to this concealer. Today I've used it down my nose just to kind of highlight and correct underneath both of my eyes and on some breakouts that I currently have, and I'll show you a little demo of that. But I have no complaints with this concealer. I think it's affordable, it works well, and there's probably a shade for almost anyone out there. And it's fairly accessible in a lot of drugstores. So if you haven't checked this one out already, I would highly recommend doing so. I am currently almost done with my tube. You can see there kind of like holes and bubbles and whatnot. But I probably will pick up another one just for the fact that it is so affordable and it's so easy to use. It's really compact too, so you could kind of throw it in a purse or your bag and carry it with you for touch-ups throughout the day. This is a concealer, since it is so creamy and it is a liquid concealer, you do need to set it, especially underneath the eyes. It won't automatically set. I don't mind that. I typically set my whole face anyways with some type of powder, but that is just something to keep in mind if you don't really like using too much powder products on your face. I do have a giveaway going on with Essence Beauty right now. It's a whole bunch of items from them. If you are interested in entering, it is super easy. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel here on YouTube and comment on any of my videos, this one or another one, just what videos you'd like me to see or what's your favorite product or anything you want. For additional entries, you can go ahead and go to my Instagram, which is the same, Gabrielle HMUA, and go to my giveaway post and enter in on Instagram. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. You guys are awesome, and I'll see you guys next time.
I don't understand this product. Maybelline Fit Me Concealer? Who would want to hide their under eyes? I like to emphasize mine with glitter. I mean, why would you want to hide all the hours that you've spent planning evil, evil plans? It's something to be proud of. Don't hide it.